The cloister of the Euskal Museoa was part of a major building complex that included the Church of Santos Juanes, the building of the School of San Andres, the first foundation of the Jesuits in Bilbao, and another annex building facing the Plaza Unamuno. At the center of this space is one of the highlights of the Euskal Museoa, known as the Mikeldi Idol, or simply Mikeldi. The construction works were carried out during the 17th century, but the major works took place between the years of 1610 and 1630. Surrounding the sober and austere cloister were the classrooms of the School of San Andres. The space is organized in four corridors, two with five sections and another two with six, held by pillars supporting semicircular arches. It was found in the vicinity of the disappeared hermitage of Mikeldi in Iurreta, from which it took its name. The Mikeldi is a prehistoric anthropomorphic underground sculpture made in sandstone obtained in the nearby quarries of Durango. It depicts a wild boar who shelters under his belly and between his legs a solar symbol, possibly with a magic and religious meaning. Besides, around this central space are arranged a number of pieces that talk about the history and culture of the Basque Country, such as coats of arms, banners, sarcophagus, or manor house doors.